Whoop, 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 whoop.
So, you guys seen the armor I'm wearing?
No, I don't look at anyone's.
I'm a walking bunker.
You are? Really?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Oh, they have a lag spike there.
That's probably because I'm hosting the quest. You're probably just going to have non-stop problems.
That's so wrong.
No.
Sounds like a good day.
Good day at the beach.
Pretty neato.
Burrito.
Bandito.
Oh my god. Oh, shit.
Here we go. Or not.
Hey, Craig.
Hmm?
How big are your stretches?
Oh dear.
Oh, that big.
Yeah. Be surprised.
Massively.
No. Low stamina.
Sorry if I hit you.
He made me dodge his tail.
Of course, intentionally. Well, that's right, I've gemmed in perception with this, haven't I?
I don't know. You tell me.
I will, when he's ready.
How about no?
Oops.
Oops.
What did you do?
Blocked it.
You got a trap down somewhere?
No, I tried to zoom the map in. But I pressed the wrong button and pinged it.
Oh, somewhere. Okay. Get his wings for now, then you can stop
him. I'm just trying to hit him without hitting you guys.
Just hit him anyway.
The walking bunker does not care.
Wow!
Here it comes.
That's what. No, never mind.
That's what he said.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Darn you, Stu. Sand burial.
Get his wings. Too late. I forgot how to do it. Oh, there we go.
Do a barrel roll.
No. I'm inside the vortex. Cannot touch me.
How's that working out for you?
It's not too bad, actually.
Pro block right there.
No, he's doing it again. I failed.
Denied.
Sorry.
Oh.
Seriously, I don't do it on purpose, it's just bad timing. I think he hates me.
Yeah, you know, I definitely hate you. I might be your most active subscriber, but it's all because I'm trying to ruin your channel with my comments.
See, I like your comments, so denied.
Yeah, well, I like your statuses, literally.
Yeah, what now?
I didn't say anything. I had time to do a counter. Oh, it's dead.
It's like he's...
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Yeah, nice. Take that.
What's this mystery monster gonna be then?
Mega potion.
That's not a monster.
Alright, question, does everyone have a pitfall trap?
I do.
Affirmative here.
So that's a yes? Okay, everyone get in a square, we're gonna set up a mega pitfall trap.
Oh my god.
Do it!
Okay, come on, center.
Alright. No. You have to make it in the square, so make sure you're equal distance from each other. So you stay there. Alright. Nice plan if you wanna get, like, opposite from Valnik. So move up a bit. Alright, basically, come to where I am. Alright.
Okay.
Go.
This can only end well.
Mega
it wasn't very effective, look.
Actually no, that's not too bad.
We missed a bit.
Doesn't matter.
Let's see him get out of this.
Everyone down it now.
Just to be safe.
Just to make sure he comes in here, you flashed him.
Yep.
Oh gosh.
Oh, we nearly back hopped in there.
I think the game is to stop him from going in there.
Alright, well that's two set off. That must make it double link, right?
Yeah.
Yep, definitely.
Hope so.
That's why if we had them all linked properly, it'd just be
perfect. Five.
All of them.
He'd just fall through the level and it'd just be quest clear.
Something like that.
It's fine.
Backflip.
Something they need to incorporate in Monster Hunter 4, surely.
What, mega pitfall traps?
Yep.
It's the future.
It is as well. Come on, how else are you going to capture a Raviente?
I don't think we'll be getting that, unfortunately.
I'm just saying, you know.
You're just saying.
Just saying. Don't know why I done there. He's gonna charge up soon as well.
Well, take this.
So
crash. Craig, why did you throw that? Come on, that was bad timing.
You crashed again.
Oh, go in the trap, go in the trap, go.
Yeah, he went in the mega pitfall. Oh, the other half of it. Valnik!
I think he disconnected from Skype too.
But I'm here.
What?
He's using his tin can and a piece of string.
Good times, eh?
My connection hates me. People be sending me stuff on MSN.
That MSN, man.
I don't know. I'm gonna get off it. I'm gonna turn off, like, everything else I'm not messing with.
That's what...
Yeah, that's what I thought.
That's what somebody said to somebody else.
Oh. No need to be on the IRC chat.
Ooh, nice work with the shield there. Shield bashing.
Well, actually, we were attacking it too.
He only sees what he wants to see.
I know. Come at me, bro.
And I see that I threw a flash bomb successfully.
Iceman. What's that? What is that?
Now Chet's joining the bandwagon.
What is what?
What the hell are you wearing?
Clothes?
He's wearing frog armor.
Really?
Yeah, he's a bandito.
No wonder. Also,
I'm a bandito, man.
I was wondering. I've never made it.
It's the best set in the game.
Why?
Pretty neato. Bandito.
Burrito.
Taquito.
Tostito.
Yeah.
I'll be right back one sec.
Whoa, he just went, whoa.
He just went what?
He just like done like a full body check and avoided me, and I'm right in front of him. That was interesting. Ow.
Really? What? I used to listen to this thing's soundtrack, this thing's theme music.
Sorry.
All the time, back before I had the game. So then when I had, when I finally got to fight Janugo, I was like already bored of the song.
The thrill of hearing it for the first time, you're just like, nah.
No.
I blame the host for my disconnections.
Oh.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, Craig, come on. Alright?
What, the fact that I left the room and then came back, like, so that obviously makes me the host.
Yes.
No, the fact that you threw that flash bomb that failed earlier, that's what I'm really mad about.
Inexcusable.
It was. Punishable by death. Janugo, I think you know what to do.
He's already teleporting.
Yeah, it looked like he was going to start teleporting for me, that's why I threw two in a row.
Alright, I need to freaking sharpen. Oh crap.
Me? Looks like you're caught in a very good spot.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Hey. I have wide area too.
Oh shit, flash bomb. Good stuff.
Oh, nearly.
He's flashing on the map, I can't tell.
You got Trank, Guru.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Too hard to tell.
Oh, crud. I'm staying away this time.
Just flashing.
Sharpen.
I don't have any flash bombs.
Oh. Left. That was...
Oh dear. Are you ready?
Well, you know, I'd say we should put down a pitfall trap and try capturing it, but...
Yeah, I don't have any more pitfalls. No, I don't put... No, shock trap's not gonna work.
That's the whole point.
It's just gonna make it worse.
It's alright, it might just run into it, because I just tranked it twice.
Alright.
Things might go really, really well, or he might just fall on me and kill me.
That's entirely possible.
Either way.
Yep, boy.
Quick, everybody get it in the shock trap.
Oh, but I want to kill it.
Boy.
I got an epic.
What a shock
denied. Excuse me? I'm a what?
Sorry, I was drinking my tea and then the tea just basically rubbed against the mic. Professionalism.
Mm-hmm. Rub it wrong way. That's what happened.
Pretty much, man.
And
you are no match for the tank.
I'm sorry, what? Oh, hell no.
Hell yeah.
Thank you. Oh.
Good luck with that, by the way.
Yeah. I'm coming.
The wall has saved me. That looked pretty cool.
Woot! Swordmaster book.